Hi, I would like to play for you a fugue by French composer Maurice Dorfler. Dorfler was a prominent organ and choral composer of the 20th century. His Requiem is probably his most well-known work, but he also wrote this theme, and it's a theme by his counterpoint teacher, Henri Rabaud. So Henri Rabaud was the professor at the Paris Conservatoire, where Dorfler was studying, and this was the final for that counterpoint class. So students had 6 hours, they were locked in a room and had no access to any instruments. So they had to work with the theme that Rabaud gave them and only using what was in their heads and on paper. So Dorfler ended up taking away first prize for this. I think it's a really fun piece. I only discovered it a couple of days ago myself. So please enjoy this fugue on a theme of Henri Rabaud by Maurice Dorfler.